So here's the gunsmith build that I recommend you guys to use, and also don't forget to share it with your friends so that they can also have the best gunsmith for their weapons. So that's all for today, guys. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. See you guys in the next video.